And now if we lose a vote with a new senator from Massachusetts, we're down to 59. And unless we can persuade a Republican to cross over, then we're short.
Well, that is exactly what Democrats are facing in the Senate tonight after the upset victory in Massachusetts in the race to claim the Senate seat previously held by Ted Kennedy. Republican Scott Brown defeating the Democrat and one-time heavy favorite Martha Coakley tonight. That puts the president's health care plan in serious jeopardy in the Senate.
I don't know. And if the odds are good or bad, if it turns out to be the only path to health care reform, I hope that we'll pursue it. But it is tough because House members don't like the Senate bill.
When the Senate passed its version of health care reform, Ted Kennedy was heralded for his lifelong work towards that goal. Now his seat may be used to prevent the Democrats' plan from moving forward. The tight race in Massachusetts could be the first of many similar Senate races later this year. Both Democrats and Republicans are facing tough contests in Kentucky and Ohio, and there are competitive races all over the place, as do others highlighted on this map. Even Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid has an uncertain future in his race in Nevada.